Minister James, thank you very much for your time. I would like to ask you two quick questions. And the first one, as a Minister of State of Digital and Creative Industries, what do you think governments need to do in order to prepare future leaders so they can bring the innovations we need to solve the most complex problems we face today?
Well, thank you, Ricardo, and thank you to Brightline for the opportunity. I think that the preparation of future leaders obviously starts in our education system. And in the UK, we have many strengths that we want to support and nurture. We have four of the top 10 universities in the world, and they are great sources of research and development and produce a lot of tech businesses. And I think that in terms of the leadership, I think we need to nurture the entrepreneurs and make sure that they are supported so that if an entrepreneur has taken a risk and has had a great idea and it's taking off, then we make sure that he or she can grow his business and we have the right kind of environment to support that growth. And in terms of the leadership, it's not just about access to finance if you're trying to grow an idea and grow a business. It is also the fact that you will normally have to employ people and you need to have the skills and talents to inspire a team and nurture people who will actually execute your ideas with you. So there's a lot involved, but those are the kinds of things I think that governments should be enabling.
Minister, one point you just mentioned is critical for us. It's really to get things done. It's to move from ideas
yes.
to the reality. And all companies, all organizations face a lot of challenges on that, including government. So can you share some advice on that, on how really to transform ideas into results?
Well, you need a rigorous analysis. You need to make sure you're on the right track. You need to test your ideas and not get too wedded to them so that you go down blind alleys. Once you're confident you're going down the right track, you need to take people with you. And in government's case, that means building support across government. You know, government's a complex beast, and we have many, many departments looking after different areas of policy. Technology and digital apply across government. So it's no use me and my department running off thinking we're doing the right thing and not taking the other departments with us and indeed learning from them and consulting them en route. So it's very important to work as a team, I think, to ensure smooth execution. It's also very important in government to consult with experts outside government, be that industry, academia, the voluntary sector, and the general public. So there's got to be mechanisms, and it's not enough to consult and then do what you were going to do anyway. You've got to make it a genuine, open process, because I'm a great believer in learning from other people, and that's how you do it. You listen as well as execute.
Oh yeah, that's great. Thank you very much
Thank
for
you.
Your time. Thank you for your insights.